talk about kitchens. We sell a lot of kitchens, and it's we've created this separate training on kitchens just because there's a lot of nuances. There is a lot of different choices. There's a lot of questions you need to have for the client or that potential customer. So over the next couple sections, we're going to go over some key parts of selling a kitchen, from that kitchen triangle to like the different finishes, you know, from lighting to countertops, you know, those soft clothes, all those buzzwords, including, you know, under cabinet lighting and even toe kick lighting. There is a lot of stuff out there, and we need to be familiar with, you know, because sometimes clients have done some research and they, you know, you always want to know a little bit more than them. But you know, we've created some packages for kitchens, which is going to help out, and hopefully you're getting a client that's already picked the package. But if you haven't, you are going to really have to tease out the details, and we have, you know, where we'll go over that kitchen lead worksheet that you've, you know, you're familiar with. We'll go over that more in detail, and you know, that's a really good roadmap to ask those key questions for the client. So, you know, over the next couple sections, we're going to try to break everything down, and hopefully it will be helpful when you go out to sell that kitchen. You're going to feel confident and understanding the process and really being able to educate that client and really set the expectations, because kitchens can be a big ticket item. It's usually the first thing somebody remodels, because the kitchen is they spend a lot of time there. So it's, you know, it's gonna, you're gonna find those clients that are really inexperienced, and you're really gonna have to hold their hand and make them feel comfortable. And of course, it's a big ticket. So, you know, we wanna, you know, be able to go through and figure out the budget, what they want, you know, help them maybe with financing, which is always easier than if they're going to write a big check. It makes it easier for them. So we're going to go over a couple sections. It's going to be a shorter training, but hopefully it will give you some beneficial tips and tricks and a decent sales process to be able to help you out, to be able to sell those kitchens. Thanks, guys.